I really hope you liked that last track. Welcome back to Rooftops Radio.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
Target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
They running for the hills?
They're completely mystified, looking up at the sky, wondering where it came from. There's a little crowd of them now.
You're kidding me.
Fuck, these people are dumb. All right, switch to chemical munitions and fire for effect. Let's see what these shells can do.
Copy that. I doubt they're gonna enjoy this next one as much as the last one.
They won't, but I sure as hell will.
According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza. Not exactly a surprise considering the area is heavily contaminated with DC-62. DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sons seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city, so your first task will be to deal with that threat. You'll also need to sabotage their operation and neutralize the commander, some guy named Wilson.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Agent requesting backup. Invite to another agent's group. Receive. Another agent has joined your group. Another agent is now in your group.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Get those shells on the train.
As your sergeant, I'm ordering you to move the
Thank you.
Find a way to put that train out of commission. We have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Here we go.
Thank you.
There's an elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation. Send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
Thank you.
let Wilson get away.
Keep on them!
Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled TruSun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from their castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
Basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the National Network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.